7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Text and the text are both the same, effectively, and you are left to unravel that or just ignored entirely.
The nuts and bolts slasher, it is silly, you know, it's well-paced. There is either a nudity or a murder every 10 minutes.
It makes zero effort to make any sense at any point ever. It's like she's fucking living in, like, the catacombs, except until she enters, where it's just, like, the world's most 80s soundstage.